Now, I'm not talking about King James being the best Bible. I'm talking about King James being the only Bible. I'm not talking about waving the Bible in the air and saying, this is the Word of God. You don't mean it's this Bible. I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about every word in that book has been preserved by my God till this generation, and I long to live to see fundamentalism established long enough so I can live to see the King James Bible firmly established in fundamentalism.